there's another plan. Why don't we import American missionaries from China and send them into the lynching field? Well, there are 1,511 American missionaries out there converting 2 Chinamen apiece per annum against an uphill birth rate of 33,000 pagans per day. Now, if we can offer our missionaries as rich a field at home, at lighter expense, and quite satisfactory in the matter of danger, why shouldn't they come back and give us a trial? Why, those Chinese people are universally conceded to be honest, industrious, honorable. Why don't we give those poor things a rest, huh? Besides, every convert runs the risk of catching our civilization. Want to think twice before we encourage a risk like that. For once civilized, China can never be uncivilized again. I've been thinking about that. Oh, kind missionary. Oh, compassionate missionary, leave China. Come home and convert these Christians. Oh, what a hell of a heaven it's going to be when all those hypocrites assemble there.